told me they suck. I'll crush your British dust until their bangers and mash. I see better detective work in tango and cash. You jump, I kick punks like you off the streets. While you and Velma here solving Scooby-Doo mysteries. Nothing makes me laugh, but I bet your ass can. So bring it on, bitch. I'm Batman.
I once met a rich fellow who smelled of guano and pain.
Holmes, explain.
I deduce this douche stain is Bruce Wayne.
A millionaire?
Yes, his wealth would allow this adversary of ours to afford the toys he needs.
Since he has no superpowers.
You want a battle bat? Bring it
back. I heard he has a British butler.
Good, then he'll be used to getting served by Englishmen. You're a whack vigilante, black panty spud with no skill. My sidekick's a doctor.
Because his flows are so ill.
Shut up, nerds. I serve justice, so eat it. My sidekick only comes around
when he's needed.
Boy, wonder, make a wonder how your ass got killed. Like harder than those cows out of Baskerville. I must have been that rock rock propellant. Propeller built a special building that might hit up a chillin'. Got a cigar by your homegirl, Irene Adler.
Come
back to my nest of vampire splendor.
I shattered that fiddle with the top of the head.
Holy Conan Doyle, let's get him. Oh, goddamn.
You're not smart. You're selfish. You endanger everyone's life. Why don't you let your boyfriend here go home to his wife? Nobody likes you. Not your brother, not your partner, not Scotland Yard. You'll die alone with no friends except that needle in your arm. This mustn't register on an emotional level. First, exploit childhood tragedy. Then gesture with pipe. Watson finishes punchline. Next, acknowledge compliment. Conclude with killer catchphrase.
I believe your parents' homicide is why you mask your face. You're shamed and traumatized and haunted by the vast disgrace of watching like a passive waste. This mama died and daddy was dispatched with hate.
Holmes, you cracked the case.
You're a bastard, crazy bastard case.
Bloody good rhymes.
I've got tons. Dissing these dynamic douchebags was elementary, my dear Watson.
Oh, wow.